It's alright in Devil Town. We're right, no one's gonna catch us now. Dad has bought a new car now. We're fine, no one's gonna catch us now. Another thousand times, hold my hands tight. We'll make it another night. I still get a little scared of something new, but I feel a little safer when I'm with you. Falling doesn't feel so bad when I know you're falling this way too.
Hi guys, it's me here to talk for the rest of the video because the song wasn't as long as I was hoping it would be. But anyway, so today I played around and experimented with ink wash. I mean, I didn't really do ink wash. I just used ink and a brush, but I don't normally do that, so it was a little new for me. It was really fun, and it wasn't as messy as I thought it would be, and I really liked it. I don't think I used it as, like, creatively as I could have, so I think now that I'm more familiar with it, next time I'm gonna try to create some cool effects now that I know how to work with ink wash. Maybe do like some layers, some more value to the drawing, and once I figure out how to use it, maybe I'll make a video about it. But anyway, so yeah, it was a lot of fun to draw. I just drew this off the top of my head because I had a bunch of ideas. Well, no, I didn't have any ideas, and it took me so long to think of what I want to draw, and this is why the video is coming out late. But I just decided to stop thinking about it and just sit down and draw something, so I did. It's kind of stupid, but whatever, I had fun. Tomorrow's my birthday, so I've been a little busy, and that's why the videos are, like, so quick and small, but I'm planning, hopefully, to come out with, like, a more intense video with a topic and not just me drawing in it. But I hope you guys continue the Inktober challenge. It's definitely getting a little hard, but I think I'll get through it. I'm not gonna stop drawing every day. And, oh yeah, and I got to use my new gold paint marker. I've always wanted one of these, and I just got one. So I certainly think I could have used that better in this video, but whatever, I had fun. And, yeah, you know, keep it up. Bye!